I was very happy to join my colleagues in supporting this measure. As a school board director, I saw firsthand how prevailing wage mandates caused local school property taxes to rise and drove resources away from the classroom.